sir. This is a good bill. This has been scrutinized. It is watertight to the best of its abilities. We welcome this bill. We congratulate the Finance Minister and the Minister of State, because this is the way we believe legislation should be done. I want to congratulate them on a second issue. This is the first bill in this session, no matter what everybody tries to spin, this is the first bill in the session, bill number 15, which is going to be passed in Parliament with parliamentary scrutiny. Let me repeat myself, none of the first 14 bills passed had any parliamentary scrutiny. This is the fact. So well done to, through you, sir, to the Minister, Finance Minister, and the Minister of State. Sir, when we scrutinize bills, we get a better opportunity to tighten up bills. I've got one suggestion here which came from the Parliamentary Committee, and I will dwell on that a little. But I think we also have to understand as to what this bill will stop. It's not only one state, two states. This bill will stop a ghotala, chit fund ghotala, like the Pearl chit fund ghotala. We don't hear much about the Pearl chit fund ghotala these days. It is a ghotala, it's a chit fund ghotala, 49,000 crores, 5.5 crore people. It's going on for 20 years. And a major constitutional functionary, now not in a constitutional functionary, was the legal advisor to the Pearl Group. This is a very serious ghotala which took place. The second ghotala, which is still not solved, and I'm glad with this bill these ghotalas will not happen again. The second one was in Gujarat, the Oscar chit fund scam. No one writes about the Oscar chit fund scam, 1.2 lakh people. So Pearl, then you come to Oscar, then you go to Bengal, Sancheta ghotala of 1980s, chit funds were born in this. Oscar also spread from not only Gujarat, it went to Orissa, it went to Maharashtra. So I'm glad with this bill, all this nonsense will be stopped. Then you go to Bengal, from 1980, there was a ghotala of chit fund called Sancheta chit fund ghotala. Lots of poor people were duped, and that's a history. The Bengal government, thankfully, in the last 5-6 years, have come out with a commission to return the money to these people, to return the money to those who were duped. So this is a big issue, sir. Sir, on the committee recommendation, one point. Sir, the Standing Committee in 2018 referred it to the Standing Committee. Standing Committee made one recommendation. I just want to make a point. The committee recommended the deletion of the words, quote, save as otherwise provided in the Servicii Act 2002 or the Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code 2016. This is from clause 12. This is was done, my understanding was, to fortify the interests of depositors. Sir, we haven't moved any amendments because we are completely in support of the bill, but in the response, if the minister clarifies this, we will be happy. Sir, there are four other points and suggestions on the bill itself, which my colleague who will speak after this will make. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Derek ji.